let you know that we're also going to be in town again October 15th, Cat Club, if you can make it. All right. So we'll see you then. And let's see. Well, if I forget anybody to thank, I'm sorry about that. Everybody's took very, very good care of us while we're here in New York. And you know, they always say that when you come to New York, you got to take it by the balls, man. You know, and you got to hold on to it, you know. Well, I have found that ever since I've been coming to New York, that these people here are the toughest crowd in the United States, all right? They kind of stare at you like one big fucking eyeball, you know? And you look like a glazed donut, you know? You don't understand it, though. It's one of those things where this is a part of the show where we get to find out exactly who is having a good time in here and who isn't, all right? I want everybody in here to sing along with us. I know you know how it goes, all right? Something like this. Hold your head up. Hold your head up. Let me hear you, folks. First of all, it's all guys. 12th day, you know, and we've been working very, very hard. And, you know, by the time we finish this little spot that we're doing here in this next few days, we'll go do like 13 out of 14 and everything. We're going from here, we're going to Newark, New Jersey, and then we're going down to Baltimore, Maryland, the fucking radical town of Amberjacks, alright? So, for those of you who feel like taking a road trip, you know where we're gonna be this Sunday, alright? So, anyway, I want to thank everybody for coming out here tonight. This is something.